Hi, Dr. Gary here. I get asked a lot, should I buy a contoured pillow? Now, I created this pillow and I designed a couple of different contours on it because of how we use our phones, our computers, and we're always having this kind of forward head posture where in our lower back, we know that we're meant to have an arch. In the neck, we're supposed to have this same contour here that we do in our lower back. Unfortunately, when we start using phones and our computers, we start to go forward, and if we lose that, we get what's called forward head posture. So when I design this contour, not every contour is the same. And as you can see here, there's two different contours here, slightly smaller here, slightly larger on this side. Now, not all pillows have the same contour. My pillow here also has these striations, yeah, these grooves that I've created that allow for our body weight or our head presses down, it actually starts to collapse and makes the pillow feel softer. But what I want to show you is this contour, the shape of the contour, the fact that it's really high, and the fact that the latex that we've used in this pillow is very resilient. It means that when I push down, I can feel there's a lot of pressure coming up, even though when you lie on it, it does feel soft. And what that does is it allows us to cradle our neck, and it creates this natural arch back into our neck. And because it's not foam, because it's latex, and the springiness of this material, it allows the pillow or the contour to push up onto our neck and restore that neck curve, so that when you lie down, this contour is cradling your neck the whole night and actually gently applying some upward force to correct the fact that we've been sitting like this all day and we've got this forward head posture. So not every pillow is made with the same materials, not every pillow has the same contours. I designed this pillow based on looking at people's forward head posture, measuring the body of a lot of my clients in order to get an average size that would suit most people. So you can try this pillow and you can try every other pillow and you realize that all contours are not made the same. This one was made for a purpose.